Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. The Viper is sent out. That hurt. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The Viper starts to attack. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack missed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The Viper starts to attack. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down. Sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. A light hit. Sent out. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Hit. Sent out. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Discharge Bumblebee desperately holds on. A small hit. Slam. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game. sunlight, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The move fails. A brilliant hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. First strike. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its stats rose. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Big hit. It went down. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun.
Yeah.